All right, we're back here in Forza Motorsports, and we are in multi-class racing at Le Mans in the Volvo. The biggest sleeper in this, oh my god. Guy next to us here. Oh, look at that ruined crane finish. Penalty, no penalty. Oh yeah, I forgot it's a mile penalty on this thing because it's a timed race. How was that an off track? Okay. No, sorry. And we're gone. Watch how much of a gap we start pulling up on these guys. Oh, come on. Ah! Wow, we are just... Forza gods are not being nice to us now. We're getting a good draft here. That Diablo is really good too. Extremely good. Cuts on the inside of me. Let's see here. But that Diablo is so quick. Yep, saw that one coming. How many penalties do we get kicked? They don't kick us in time trial ones, do they? If we might get, like, we might get kicked, to be honest. Fork steer, and this thing's crazy. Yeah, getting ahead of some of the R-class drivers. Oh god. I hate one. Yeah, we're starting to pull on them. We do have better speed. Need your draft faster than you. I'm so glad they don't have brake fade in this game, because I would be toast. The draft. Hit the brakes a little early. Imagine spending this amount of money on a Lamborghini Diablo and then just getting passed by a Volvo. Gotta make sure we don't get too many penalties, otherwise we'll get kicked. I think. Based on the fact that it says drive more carefully. Much better through here this time. We also have to get a little bit of distance compared to the guy in front of us here, too. He has less penalties than we got. No! Come on, that wasn't even my fault. I got rear-ended. It's okay. He said sorry. All right, come on. Yes, yes. Yes, we got past him. Nice. Can we keep the lead? Ended up doing a little rev bounce in there, that's not the best. We're starting to pull away from him pretty good now. Five minutes left in the race. He also got stuck behind that guy behind me. This part is the part I'm not sure how where it's gonna go. Here we go. Good part is I think the time's gonna run out on the back straight area. Okay, we have to get 0.1 mile in front of him. There we go. Got a good run through there too, so we should. Yeah, we're gapping. No. No. That's gonna be close. I do not know if we're gonna win this with our penalties. Oh no, he might catch us in the S's. Yeah, if we go all the way back to the S's, I have a feeling he might catch us. This is one weird race. Oh, come on. Thank you, Forza Gods. Come on, accelerate, accelerate. Gotta get a gap. Ah, did we make it? Did we do it? Oh, we won, we won. We got first. I'm surprised. How much did he... Oh, he's back there a pretty good amount. What a win. What a win. Oh my good heavens. Woofy material over there. Alright, well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you next episode. Have a great day.